Okay, these two fractions can be combined without any manipulation simply because they have the same denominator already. So if we just combine the binomial 2x minus 1 plus the binomial 1 minus x, we can combine all our like terms here. 2x minus x leaves a 1x. The 1's cancel. X plus 3 stays in the denominator, and that would be your simplified form.